Before this video starts, I would just like to say that this is not real, it's a Star Stable online realistic roleplay. Hi everyone, welcome back. So today I thought I'd do a morning routine, so let's go. Some of you might be wondering where my barn is. It's in Silverglade Equestrian Center. I live in Jarlaheim, so it's a 1 hour drive away. I know that Jorvik Stables is closer, but it is a private barn and I don't know anyone there. Hey everyone, I just got to my barn and apparently there's a really special horse coming here. I don't really know who it is, we were just told that she's really special, so we have to clear out a stall and clean up the barn. I'll bring you guys with me, so let's go. After I cleaned up the barn, I went to go get Gizmo because we actually have a lesson today. I then brought him into the indoor barn and gave him a bath. I got into my riding clothes and I brought him into the trailer. We then went to the riding arena and we did a few jumps with my trainer. Gizmo was really sweaty after, so I could tell he couldn't wait to get back to his paddock. Hi everyone, I just got back to the barn and apparently the owner of the really special horse was there and she was impressed by my riding skills and she's asked me to ride the horse. I'll be meeting that horse tomorrow and I'll take you guys with me. Just got back to my apartment and I'm gonna watch some movies, maybe just chill, edit some videos, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning everyone, it is currently 4 a.m. and I have so much to do today, starting with seeing Twilight, the new horse at our stable. I'll bring you guys with me, so let's go. This is Twilight, she's a 5-year-old Akeltec mare and she's an excellent jumper. So I just said good morning and I brought her to the indoor barn where I tacked her up and got her ready to go to the riding arena where we did some jumps. After we were finished, I just untacked her and brought her back to her paddock. I then went to go see Gizmo because we had a vet appointment. I just brought him to the outdoor barn. I brushed him off a little, then I put him in the trailer. When we arrived, he seemed to be doing fine, and the trailer didn't spook him at all. I then put him in a stall and talked to the vet about a few things. Hi everyone, I just got back to my apartment and I totally forgot to record everything of the rest of the day. But I pretty much just went on a trail ride and I also did some training with another horse and it was pretty boring, but that was it. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys next time.